conflate ourselves with should be a sign to shame, and shame on you, society. For the record, I want you to feel the rage in me, like the rage you had against me for the way I looked. I'm not sorry, society, that was that handsome, pretty face you wanted. I'm not sorry that I came out this way. This is something I could never control. I'm not sorry because I know I can never achieve perfection. And I'm not sorry because I knew perfection could never be achieved. But news to you, society. I'm surprised you even have the courage and the decency to believe your face defies the definition of beauty. Well, I know what true beauty is because I hang around it almost every day. But you can only catch a glimpse. For the record, I've come to the conclusion that you take death as a joking matter. How dare you? How dare you bring shame to a grave? A grave that holds someone so close and so dearly to me. You don't know what I had to do, the things I went through, just to keep her alive. I stole. I fought. I lost even my head. And that's another thing for you to nitpick me for, society, because you saw me on the streets, bold and free, greed in which you so happily influenced. Beaten and on my own, because the fate of the one that I dearly love had finally come. Oh, mother, how I wish I could say they know what is right, that what they know is true. But that would be wrong, and I would be, and that would be a lie. Lord, please God bless her soul. For the record, I wonder if you catch my point, society. Is it like a knife to your throat? Have I gone too far? At least I have the decency to show my face to you when I do it. Maybe you should do that next time, society. Look me in the eyes next time you stab me in the back. Because I am sick and tired of wondering what it looks like. I have a question. Do you accept this? Do you accept this over the countless people who rather get high while the rest of us sit here and watch them die? Do you take this over the violence that we breathe, the violence that we so happily watch for our enjoyment? I know you don't accept this over the disgrace the human race has played ourselves known as bullying. But know this, society. You will never bring me on my knees because I refuse to believe this is how we are truly meant to be. Realize that this is hell, but it will never be living. Society, you know how you state that you are afraid to die because you fear death? Well, the things you throw at me make me feel like this. I am not afraid to die, because I am terrified of life and everything you throw at me.